Hello, my friends, and welcome back to another Gang Beast video. That's right, I have audio! It seems like a miracle, but it's not. Okay, I just didn't have a microphone before, so now I do. Now let's play some Gang Beast. That is not the right skin. There it is, my beautiful face in that white mustache. It's amazing. Okay, now let's get into a game. And okay, now as we're getting into the game here, just so you know, I am the noob. If you have any tips for me, please put them in the comments, because you know, would be very helpful. Oh, yes, I'm good at this. Okay. And a bit of a funny story, guys. So, this is my first time having audio. I just got a microphone. I had no idea how to use it when I was recording. So, I recorded an entire video for you guys. No audio whatsoever. But now, I have audio. It seems amazing. Especially for me. So excited. I really hope this dude doesn't notice me. What are they doing over there? Bro. Look, I'm just an innocent little man trying to play some gang. No! Oh, what? Oh, hello. Hello, oh no. Ah! Okay. I am the milkman. Just went off the pump. That's a very strange name. So, today we will be playing one round. And if you guys want to see me do other games, let me know, because I will try them. And you know what? Never mind, we're going to join a new game, because this one just broke. Yay! Okay, let's go back to the menu and join a new game, because that one just broke. So, yay. Now we're joining a new game, and let's hope this one works. And as I was saying, if you want to see me play other games, please leave them in the comments, let me know. I'd be glad to try out new games. And yeah, so. Okay, please don't break on me, please. Oh, now I'm purple. Okay, I'm in. Yay, I'm running. Parkouring, yeah. So cool, I'm like one of the cool kids out there. Right, don't want to mess with me. Friends, I have no friends though, so don't want to mess with me. I don't know what this dude's doing. Oh no. Okay, that glass broke. That means I can fall through right there, so I'm gonna run around. I don't really like fighting. I just kind of run around because I am not good at it. See what he's doing? He just threw that person off. I'm not good at that. Please leave in the comments if you guys know. Please let me know how do you throw? How do you throw a person? Because you know, you're coming with me, bub. Go go monkeys, the cop. I don't know how you read your name. And those are only two dudes left. My beanie, I see my beanie. No. Go-Go Monkeys is down. And if you haven't already, go check out my other videos with no audio, where I am a complete noob, so you know. That's nice to watch. So, go check those out. Tuckverp, I think is how you say his name. And if you guys are not familiar with this game, the first person to win 3 games is the winner of all winners. No. Okay, that was quick. But now we get a view of the Santa Dino in the red office. Go-Go Monkeys is just climbing like a monkey. And guys, this may seem easy and it may seem like I'm a complete, total, utterly noob, but it's very hard. Feel free to try it out for yourself in the Steam store. It's very hard. Very hard. Let's see, these two are the only ones left. Good luck, and I don't know how to say your name again. Slid it. Okay. What's he doing? It's not safe. You shouldn't be doing this. No, it's not safe. And see, this is why it's not safe. Look what you have done to yourself. Look where you have yourself now. You're trapped. See? You have to climb out, and you're probably gonna fall into that pink ooze. No, don't you dare kick my beanie into the ooze. Don't you dare. Uncool, man. Uncool. What? This is a really long round. How much longer is this gonna last? Not much longer, it looks like. Not much longer at all. And he is gone. Good luck wins, and he just jumped into the grinder. Hey bro, how's life? Whoa, bro. I just wanna have fun. I made a big hole. I think that's a good thing. I'm not very sure. But I made a big hole, and I'm gonna make it even bigger. Oh no. Guys? No, oh no. I don't want to lose grip. Okay. Okay. I'm monkey barring. No. Okay. Look, my beanie, it survived. How come my beanie always survives? And there goes my beanie. How dare you? Weird kestrel. Yeah. Oh, I have a good strategy for this one. Okay. I'm just gonna run, little man! See? Isn't my strategy amazing? I mean, look at this! And then I just have to knock him out and push him onto the thing. Onto the thing and they'll fall in. Oh, this has become a very unsafe place. I'm leaving. See ya. Oh no. Oh gosh. No. Bro. Nah, bad boy. No. No. Why do you do this to me, man? All I want to do is be your friend, and you shove me in an incinerator. It's not what friends do, bro. I mean, no wonder you don't have any friends. You throw all of them into incinerators. I mean, you may have had friends at one point, but you threw them all in incinerators. I'm leaving. Escape! Oh man, he's like really mean. What did I do to this man? What's he doing? He like knows my every move. He's always one step ahead of me. Oh man! Ah! Okay. All that hard work for what? This dude's mean. I guess all of them are sort of mean. My beanie again survived. Wow. I don't know what he's trying to do. That dude's knocked out. He's on the conveyor belt. So, I mean, he's probably gonna fall in. Oh, wait. Oh! At the last minute, he survives. Again? Wow. Good luck is a boss. He does have good luck. Oh, there he goes. Okay. Oh, he's jumping off. Oh, wow. How much longer is this gonna last? Hurry it up! Seriously. Finally. Again with the blimp. You know what? I accept my fate. And I'm also knocked out, so can't do much about that. This dude, he's not doing anything, and these are the only last two people left, so. Yeah, I think that dude went AFK, so. Tuckverp is the ultimate winner of all winners. Okay, that's all for today. And thank you for watching. And if you liked it, please hit that thumbs up button. And if you really loved it, make sure to subscribe. See you next time.